Welcome back, everybody, and this time we're doing the Rumbling Grotto, and I'm Gina Sarpoy. I forgot to do my intro properly, because I'm stupid. But anyway, I really don't stick to one intro. I kind of, like, spice it up every time. I remember what the Rumbling Grotto is. This won't even have any enemies on it. It does, okay, good. That's where the key is. I'm gonna go for the key and then immediately exit. Because I don't want to go out of my way to fight enemies in this. Because some of these flowers are creeping chrysanthemums, I've noticed. You can tell because because the ones that are creeping chrysanthemums have three flowers. Oh, golden flint beetle. We can collect that golden flint beetle's treasure. Shouldn't do no harm. The key first, and then let's get all the treasures. We should worry about the important stuff, and then worry about the stuff that we can get as extra score. Okay, there's the treasure, so let's just, I mean the exit, let's go to the exit. You can tell that's a okay, good, he can't diesel. Okay. Of course, that's not the last. Let's go down to the next floor. I've kept every single potion. And this is the final floor. Oh. Oh my! That was a fail. I screwed this up somehow. Thank you. Kill him! Shoot her! Shoot her! Okay, we should be able to go through this. Having any deaths? Oh my god, Locke is fortunate. Locke is on our side. Locke is on our side. Locke is on our side. Sweet. That was extremely successful. And we only had one red potion left. That was extremely successful. Pierce Peckman. Well, that was a bit more... That was very successful. That was very, very successful. And I only needed to do one attempt, though. I think 120. What's this one? Well, guys, next time we're doing the subterranean level layer. Bye.